A butcher was domiciled in State A. He worked at a meatpacking plant in the neighboring state, State B. The plant was owned and operated by a State B corporation. The butcher noticed what he thought were serious health code violations at the State B plant, and he reported them to the State B Health Department. The department conducted a surprise inspection, found multiple code violations, and fined the company $10,000.